your harmonious whole. Greetings. We are the Arcturian Council. We are pleased to connect with all of you. We have been getting very excited about the evolution of the human consciousness because you are all so filled with diversity, and the diversity within each one of you is a superpower. As you unlock the diverse energies within you and you begin integrating them into the whole of who you are, there is no telling what you will be capable of doing and becoming. You, there on planet Earth, are very unique, because you have so many different aspects to you. Because you have traveled throughout the galaxy, incarnating in so many different star systems before coming to Earth, you have so much within you to draw upon as you grow and ascend. Therefore, humanity is perhaps the most unpredictable race of beings in the entire galaxy, and that is exciting. It is exciting because we are talking about unpredictability as it pertains to your growth and evolution, not your volatility. You've been getting all of that out of the way. You've been making more room inside yourselves to become more of who you really are. Now, the most diverse being is of course Source Energy, and the more like Source you are, the better. You are more powerful. You are more creative. You are more loving and compassionate when you are more of your true selves, and therefore, it is very important for you to embrace all aspects of who you are now in this lifetime. And we are talking about even those aspects of you that you don't like to acknowledge or celebrate. You have that which is reptilian and insectoids inside of you, just as you have that which is feline and aquatic inside of you. You have that which is mantid inside of you, and all of the other beings that you have heard about throughout this galaxy. They're all inside of you, and certainly like to celebrate that which is avian inside of you, but you tend to ignore or deny the presence of that which is draconian within you. So we are here now to encourage you to see all aspects of yourselves as being equally powerful and contributing to the beauty of that diversity within you. If all of the beings in the galaxy always got along, then there would be no designation of either good or evil. So if you can manage to be your harmonious whole in the now moment, you can draw upon all of that power, all of that wisdom, and all of the love that exists within each of these beings that you have been in other lifetimes, and that you carry the energy of right now in this one. Embrace all of you and know yourself more as a Source Energy being. We are the Arcturian Council, and we have enjoyed connecting with you. Channeled by Daniel Scranton.